And this is the rearing to go. This is the other mixing option. It's got a submersible pump inside, so once you add your water and your queen of calves, it mixes it up for you. It takes about 20 minutes. Then you come back and you use this hose and pour it straight into your calf interior. I've turned it on. I'll now be making a premix for 100 calves using one bag of queen of calves. So I'll just add that one into the rearing to go and then wet it with the recirculating hose for about half a minute, leave it for 20 minutes and then we'll be ready to add into the cafeteria. You'd usually have a dust mask, but because I'm doing a demonstration, I haven't used one today. But the objection for this is just to wet all the cleaner cars into the rearing to go, so that's able to turn it over and get rid of all the lumps. So just get all those cleaner cars particles wet. Recirculates out of those ones there. So it's had 20 minutes mixing, and as you can see, all mixed through. All mixed through. And the wonderful thing about the rearing to go is you just use this, pour it into your cafeteria, in our case a bucket, and it gets every last bit. No heavy lifting. Lumps in the mixture still, they'll all get smashed up as you're pouring them out into your cafeteria or the bucket, so there won't be any lumps left. I'll just check it with the sieve just to show you. There you go. No lumps whatsoever. That's only 20 minutes mixing.